said that the place is haunted, filled with 999 ghosts, ghouls, and goblins. And they're looking for one more to make it an even 1,000. If you're brave enough, you should see for yourself after we arrive back at the landing. We're now passing Bowers Hollow. This is homeport for the three-masted Windjammer of Columbia, the first American ship to circumnavigate the globe.